Just a little nigga from the south getting money. I been getting bad, these niggas getting frontin'. Fat man showed me how to give me some money. Posting a trial for money, signing. Nigga used to laugh, but shit went funny. Now for them blow, I feel this shit coming. New York suit, these bitch from London. Riding Jack and all these bad. Comment Tyree.
All right, Dewitt,
Keith,
Dewitt, Jalen. All right, they question it like, yeah, like, how many bodies do a girl have to be considered like a thot?
A hoe?
Yeah.
Basically. How many bodies you gotta have to be a hoe?
Yeah.
Four more.
Four more. Four more. What about you?
Four more. Your ass a hoe.
Four more.
Four more.
If a hoe got four bodies, if a hoe got four bodies, that's four dicks on inside you.
Not too many goddamn chances.
Then you know you're fucking a nigga probably 3-4 months at a time. Exactly. That four different dick going inside you for about 3-4 months straight.
Sixteen months
straight. Dick going inside you. Fuck.
All right,
Joey. Light bulb.
Light bulb. All right, light bulb. They question is, how many bodies do a girl have to be considered a hoe?
One.
Why one?
Cause why the fuck you fucking another nigga? You could have just fucked me.
Fred, like, you know a girl when you feel have a mistake at their first body though.
Mistake. Yo, this ain't no mistake.
This
on purpose.
This on purpose.
I
fuck ass in your booty.
You gonna fuck
in the booty. In your mouth. My dick gonna come through your ears. I'm gonna put my dick in your spine. It gonna
right.
Come through your.
I get it. Okay.
I'm a porn star.
You a porn star?
I'm a porn star.
Okay. All right, Zay.
Thank you, man.
Zay.
All
right. Nini.
All right, Dave. Question is, how many bodies do a girl have to consider a hoe?
Three or more.
Three or more.
Yeah.
No, she got about four. What about you?
Over three.
What about you?
Huh?
What about you? How many bodies do a girl be considered a hoe?
If she grown, it don't matter. But three.
All right, down with
50 boy TJ.
All right, wait.
Big John.
All right, wait.
These.
All right, they question is, how many bodies do a girl have to be considered a thot?
I ain't gonna lie. Can't be past five.
Five?
Can't be past five.
Why you say five?
Said five? Four. So you mean to tell me you was in love five times to fuck five niggas?
I'm just saying, that's five dicks, though.
That's what I'm telling you.
That's five dicks, though.
Yeah.
Four, my limit. That's the limit for a girl. Four.
I ain't gonna lie. Five, I don't know, but you got a slim chance. That slim chance, none.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, what about you?
Oh, what question, nigga?
How many bodies, man, for a girl she consider a thot?
Well, a girl consider a thot to me. One body.
One
body. One
body.
One.
One.
One body.
One.
One body. You got if one body got or thought?
If she got, really, if she got one or more
what?
Than one.
She part of what the first one part was a mistake, though.
Only fuck with virgins,
I say
bro.
Four.
Mm. Only fuck with virgins.
Virgin. So you just taking it.
And you know that ain't that many virgins out here.
Yeah.
So, get what that mean? Yeah. I'm not fucking with no man, so get what that mean? Yeah. I'm gay. I'm fucking with a nigga.
Man, get that hell out. Hold on, T.A. What you mean you gay?
I'm just playing, bro.
I know, okay. Well, what about you? Come here, John.
For real, though. Three.
Three. What about you, John?
One. One for me.
One?
Yeah.
One?
Well, shit, John. That
one?
You the fuck with a friend.
You do. All right.